A puppy in the UK is adjusting to her new life on four paws. Ariel, the Cocker Spaniel, was born with six legs and is now down to four after a surgery to remove her extra limbs. Staff at the animal hospital where the procedure was done says Ariel is doing brilliantly. She was discharged over the weekend and was able to walk normally on the lawn outside of the hospital.